Six-time world bowling champion, isa sa kinikilala sa buong mundo bilang greatest international bowler of all time. Siya si Rafael Paeng Nepomuceno. Nasa kabila ng kanyang natamong maraming tropeyo at busy schedule, prioridad nito ang kanyang pamilya. Atin siyang kilalanin sa report ni Mylene Mariano Rivera.
Sino ang hindi nakakakilala sa sikat na bowler na si Rafael Paeng Nepomuceno? Si Paeng na six-time world bowling champion ay kinikilala rin sa buong mundo bilang greatest international bowler of all time. Sa edad na 12 anyos, nagbo-bowling na ang ating bida at nalasap ang panalo sa unang major tournament sa edad na 15 anyos. Bukod sa World Cup champion, nasa 130 international titles na ang nakuha ni Paeng, kabilang na ang World Invitational Tournament noong 1984 at World 10-pin Masters noong 1999. At pinakabatang nagwagi sa Philippine International Youth Open sa edad na 17. Kaya naman, laking pasasalamat ni Paeng sa kanyang coach, ang kanyang ama na si Angel Nepomuceno, o kilala ng lahat ng bowler na si Papi. Sa dami ng kanyang hinahawakang posisyon na may kinalaman sa bowling, prioridad naman ni Paeng ang kanyang pamilya. Sa katunayan, sa mga naunang panayam sa kanya, ang kanyang misis na si Pinky ang pinakamahalagang trophy na kanyang natanggap. Si Paeng ay mayroong tatlong anak na si Rafael Jose Jr. o Rafu, Syra Margarita o si Sam, at Isabel Angela o Billy. Madalas silang mag-beach. Kumain sa labas at iba't iba pa para mag-bonding. At kahit ngayong may lockdown, hindi nawawala ang komunikasyon sa kanilang mag-anak.
As a father, my bonding with my son is to go out cycling with him 3 to 4 times a week, and we do that for about an hour. And then with the lockdown, unfortunately, with my daughters, I don't see them much, although with the technology these days, we Viber or do Zoom video conferences, and we keep in touch, and we make sure that we get to talk to each other every day. So, as a whole, I would say Paeng is a simple man and a happy man. Thank you.
Kaya naman, laking pasasalamat ng kanyang tatlong anak sa ating sikat na bowler at coach.
Hi Daddy! Happy Father's Day! I hope you have a great day. Thank you for always supporting us in whatever we choose to do. And I hope you have a really happy day despite us not being together. Thanks for being the best dad ever. I love you!
Hi Dad! Happy Father's Day! Continue making me and the Filipino people proud this year and the years to come. Mabuhay and God bless.
Happy Father's Day! Enjoy your day and I miss you so, so much. We haven't seen each other this whole quarantine, but I'm glad that we still talk every day. Love you, Daddy! Happy Father's Day!
Para sa Eagle News, Mylene Mariano Rivera, we live in interesting times.